Well, the sports sedan drivers got some practice only a couple of minutes ago. The start of the sports sedan race with Tony Hubbard going out, creaming the wall there, then coming back in, being torn upside down. We saw cars going off, including Mark Pedersen and Greg McShane, who finished upside down the rear angle there. As you can see, when it rains at Amaroo Park, the Aboriginal term for Amaroo, incidentally, water over rock. How